So in this case, a deadline that you got at here. So in this case, VQ equal to VQ equal to VB plus ZUB I2. And similarly, this equation, VQ equal to V0 plus ZUB I2. So, Dima, the first one, the first one, tell us, tell us, so in Dima, she had voted the two voting net, Dima, she had impedent net, no, I2, so I can't see that they need it. They look, you are first one, tell us, so no, Dima, she had voted the V0 net, Dima, she had impedent net, two receiver at Tare, I2, so impedent at ZUB, Tare, I2, no, but they need it. So they added the line, or is it a line? So if you put it at this, this one, added the line. This is the we add the thing. So this edge you call like this. This line here. Now, this line will be my line tailor. You will line tailor. You will line tailor this way. No? You might see that you will line tailor this way. The outline is not the line who tail. Tail you will be on one. And adding the line from the reference. This is adding the line from the reference. The reference is line tailor. You will double yaw. Is it a line or is it a line? And at the end line from the reference. And closing a loop. We close a loop. So in this case, when I close a loop, we write down the goal equation. ZUB IL I loop equal to VB minus VQ. So ZUB IL plus VQ minus VB equal to 0. Following where ZU 0 I loop equal to VB minus 0 or ZB 0 I loop minus VB equal to 0. Now, you know, loop will play like this way, no? ZQB I do as we VB minus VQ and E A and set ZQB I do plus VQ minus VB at 0 and E. The reality to pay that is on ZQ 0 I do net as a VB minus 0 and E or ZP 0 I do minus VB as a 0 and E. And current reduction. So we V bus value and Z O bus sets are that's a current time that I bus and V bus. Set over, data set D, data set loop, we can find out. And all, but I'm actually the bus has been, but I'm in over, so I see the impedance, impedantly, and transport impedantly, and we the machine is loop to loop that impedantly, and you can I bus net, I loop that year. And then you write down the low equation. I must say, if you want a V bus equation, the year, now V bus loop to end, and imagine what to imagine you like. And this is the adding line between two lines. So this is that we add a line between two lines. We call it like this. Line will, two lines will tell me, so we do same to Yama. Adding a line from a line to reference. This is what the line to the line reference will tell you to Yama today. The current reduction is a this is for the current reduction function. This equation is a ZO. This is a Z loop. We put this Z loop, so this is one you call it. Use Z. And you might see that this is how you might tell me. So Z bus are built in loop. And this is start with the existing networks are M multiply M and create a new network M plus M plus M plus 1 plus M plus 1 with new off diagonal row and corner fill with 0. The guy will enter M plus 1 plus M plus 1 fill with the element and with the ZQ 0. So just like you have the M plus M metric and sum it. You know what? A plus one, M plus one, you tell me, tell the comma, the diagonal metric ma, zero, you tell me, and B of my ZQ, so M plus one, ma, no, element, and then ZQ, zero, tell me. So this is adding to the branch to an incident branch. So in this case, connected to incident bus B, start with the incident network, and multiply M, create a new network metric, M plus N, one plus M plus one, new off diagonal row and a column field, a copy of row B and column B. Diagonal element M plus 1, M plus 1, fill with it. Element impedance ZBB plus diagonal impedance ZBB. Now, Sasa M plus 1, M plus 1, M plus 1, M plus 1, metric of Yongwe. Diagonal element, rune, element, rune, no column, the Uma, a peanut, you are column, the machine, no tambour, you take young, who tell I may take Loma. Diagonal element, M plus 1, M plus 1, whatever. ZBB pass me, diagonal element, ZBB machine, no who found out the deal, young tell I may take it. And this are adding to linking branch, connecting to ACDN branch to B and U. Start the ACDN network metric M plus right M. And so they create a new network M plus 1 multiply M plus 1. And the diagonal amplifiers are you fed with it. ZBQ plus ZBB plus ZQQ minus 2ZBQ. ဒီလိုရှိတဲ့ passive နဲ့ p နဲ့ chain ကိုဆက်လိုက်ပြီးတော့မှเนาะစစရေးရှိတဲ့เนาะ network n plus multiply n နဲ့စပြီးတော့အဲ့ဒါကို n plus 1 multiply n plus 1ကိုထပ်ပြီးလို့တို့တော့မှ diagonal ထဲမှာမရှိတဲ့เนาะဒီ row တွေ column တွေကိုမှအဲ့ queue တွေ queue minus p ကိုတံပိုးတွေထည့်လိုက်ဘုံဘုံကဲ queue queue minus p ကိုထည့်လိုက်နောက်အဲ့ဒီခါမှာဆိုရင် diagonal n plus n plus 1ရှိတဲ့မက်ထရီမှာရှိတဲ့ diagonal တွေ zb q + zb b + zq q - 2 zb q ကိုတံပိုးနဲ့ဖြည့်လိုက်မှာဖြစ်တယ်ဒါကဘာလဲဆိုရင် current reduction လို့ခေါ်တယ်ဆိုတော့ additive linking branch ဆိုတော့ connecting to existing branch and then reference start and then the network to this follow the root to the at the linking branch ဒါဆိုရင် link လုပ်တဲ့ branch ကိုပြောရမယ်ညီမချင်းလေး example တွေဖြစ်တယ်ဆိုတော့ connecting to existing branch ပြီးရင် reference start with the existing network matrix n multiply n create a new network matrix n plus 1 multiply n plus 1 with the new of diagonal row and column fill with a copy of the negative row p and a negative column p the diagonal elements are n plus 1 n plus 1 fill with zb0 plus zbb perform the current reduction on the n plus 1 row and column အဲ့တော့အဲ့ဒီမှာဆိုရင် linking branch ထည့်မယ်ဆိုရင်တော့စသဖြင့် p နဲ့ p ကို bus b ကို reference u အဲ့တော့ n multiply n နဲ့စပြီးတော့ n plus 1 multiply n plus 1မှာเนาะအဲ့ဒီမှာဆိုရင်နော် off diagonal row တွေကိုမှစပြီးတော့နော် negative row p နဲ့ negative column p အဲ့ဒီတံပိုးဖြည့်လိုက်ဖြည့်ပြီးတော့ diagonal element n plus 1 n plus 1ကိုလည်းပဲ zb0 plus zbb ပေါင်းတာနဲ့ဖြည့်လိုက်ဒါပြီးတော့ current reduction လုပ်ရအောင်ဆို those are the example to determine the current reduction ဒါ current reduction ကိုသုံးတဲ့ example ဖြစ်တယ်